not even slightly bare. But the rain from the gutters of the British Museum